chat looks a little different because for whatever reason, when I tried to load the dark scheme, the chat part remained, it's still white for some reason. I don't know why. All I did was refresh it, and it just became this. Also the tracker updated. Apparently, I hadn't refreshed it a lot for a while, so it's completely different, and it fucked up the layout. Yeah, it's really ugly. I really want to fix that. In fact, I think I will fix that. If it's even possible. Still not fixing. I guess I'll have to make do. Let me just, so yeah, you're gonna have to set up with this ugly whiteness until I can find a way to fix that. Anyway, 3, 2, 1, go. Here immediately. I'm sorry. Here early means... Here early means I can just skip bringing Zelda back to the beginning of the maps. I can just go right ahead and, I'm never able to pull it off, ever. Means I can just go right back to the beginning. And not have to bring Zelda all the way back. Pretty much. Har har. Give me a bomb. There they are. I probably gutted my time, but... Till we got... Good. I don't recall, honestly. I think it might actually just bring you back to where you dropped from. Okay, that's ether. I may or may not need that. Okay. I can check the pedestal already. It's nothing. Okay. Yep. It keeps happening. Yeah, but great starts tend to mean terrible caveats. In my experience, anyway. There is also that. It's happened at least once. Okay, don't need to come back here. Thank you. Suppose I might as well get it. Those are abilities, nice. Next up, the dam. Honestly, I forgot about it. I usually don't have food this early. Alright, what does Hype Cave have? Arrow extender, lantern, big 20, hook shot. That's a pretty good haul. What's the other one? Oh yeah, lantern. I'll mark that at the next map transition. Cause hard to be quick about map transition to, you know, maintaining the sanctity of the tracker. Much. Well, okay then. What's the situation here? Okay, they're all required. So... unfortunately, no moon pearl, but... oh, and Titan's mid also. That shouldn't be too problematic, since I can just go... oh wait, no, I can't go to Dark World from that... okay, I can do the Light World portion of Death Mountain, just not the Dark. Thank you. Oh, that's right, I don't have boots. I can't do that trick. Okay, Tyme+amp is here. Alrighty then. I'll just mark that off in advance. I know, right? I forgot what number that was. It wasn't 5 or 6, I know that. I'll check if I ever have to go back into that stupid room that I hate a lot. You know the one. Yes, for crystal. Yeah, for crystals. They're randomized also. It's either 1 or 4. That stupid spark ball. Well, there's my bow. Fortunately, I didn't have the boots to bounce back off of that, so I had to do this the long way. Actually, I got both treasures, so it doesn't matter if, in fact, Oliver is gonna drop the key, which leads to the room with the map. So, I don't have to come back in here, at all. I'm done here. This is the best tower fair I've had yet. It was 6. Alexander up there. Do I need ether? I do. Well, bad news, you gotta fight Aghanim. Well, that's right. I probably should have checked. Next time I go in the Dark World, I'll check. Right now, I want to see if the Moon Pearl is around, Yeah, that's kind of a thing with this randomizer. You know what? Let's not spare our curiosity now. It's optional. Fire isn't, though. Flippers are nice. I'm quite certain that the Super Bunny trick is illegal in the race. Let's see what's in here. Whatever. Yeah, I was here a lot of times. I could have sworn this tracker was able to, you could just click the mushroom again and have it be a check mark there and... Okay. Oh, probably should put that there. Thank you. Thanks for reminding me that I have bombs. Thank you. Oh Lordy, I don't know what to do. Suppose I could. Oh yeah, I could do the dungeon. There's also a bridge guy. The island that the item after Zora was just a red rupee. It's nothing. This guy's never given me anything important. Will it be different? Acceptable. In fact, I can talk to the bottle kid right now, because of it. You know, why not? I should check the medallion here. Okay, I need Quake for Meyer. What are you doing, Bunny? Okay, that was surreal. You can do it with Super Bunny, and I'm pretty sure you cannot do that in the race. Or chivalry. Thank you. I only managed to pull it off the one time, and just never again. Is that just the nature of the beast? I know. I forget what number this one is. Is there one or two? It's four. Thank you. An ideal place to use the mirror, because the Desert Palace entrance over here is actually ideal, because it allows for quick escape. There's my moon pearl. Big chest has a key, because it can't be anything else. Is that all the treasure is here? Do we even need to do anything else? I ask as I do the thing I didn't need to do. Aside from that, yeah. Almost a perfect snipe. Alright, let's go scrounging for some stuff. In the dark world, now that we have the pearl. Sure. Okay, skullwoods and plants that are required. Guys, treasury and check out what's going on over here. Oh, wait. A lot to do here. Just gonna do a quick roundup and see if I can get some of the stuff that I need. Like a rod or... That's not the rod I wanted, but fine, I'll take it. It'll be useful for blind, but that's pretty much all it's good for. What does Anteaterman have? Stole his cash. What did he bury? Over here. Nothing. Just to check one more time is... Yeah, Palace Darkness is required. Well, that was worth the trip, huh? There. Yeesh. Oh yeah, I suppose I should check really quick. Oh man, fire rods there? I better collect that. Oh yeah, I suppose I should, check what's behind the cave, since I have the cape. Nothing. Okay. Don't sweat it. I don't have anything to say. Everything I say is filler. I did that while you were gone, Jill. Thank you. You could just do Dropbox, yeah. Yeah, you can. I'm pretty sure you can. Certainly the thing that can happen. Suddenly I can't do this trick anymore. You can kind of tell which one is the item because the rupees don't sheen. When you dig them up, the rupees that sheen are not the item, the ones that doesn't is. Also does the item jingle noise, and you hoist it over your head when you pick it up. Let's do some dungeoning. First up is number 5. Thank you. No big key yet. I guess I can check that chest now. I did not mean to use that key. Okay. Man. How the hell you did that trick? That really threw me off. That's not how you do it. Yes, that's how you get over there, I think. But I don't know how to do it. Well, forget it. I can't do it. I'll do the stupid thing legit. It's all for a map. Quack, wink. Fine, whatever. God. You know what? You just die in here. And get some health back. So I won't get immediately destroyed by these things. I do, but I want to save it for a boss battle. Thank you. Alright, let's fight Mothula. Go ahead and do the I could go and get the pyramids right now, but I want to do Thieves Town real quick. Oh, but first, let's buy a potion. Actually, I think the randomizer made it so, at least one sword will be in both worlds. So it's not nearly as painful as it could be. Magic was in the tower the last time I last seed, the seed I played earlier today. And oh my goodness. I forgot how much of a fragile boy I am. Fairies? I don't have power to make them? Mm-hmm. Oh, there's my sword. Four, technically. Yeah, four, because, I haven't fought any of the pendant dungeon bosses. I haven't had to thus far. Sure, whatever. Maybe I should have done this dungeon first. Or woods. Yeah, that was 7. Alright, well, let's see what Pals of Darkness has. Alright, that's right, I can do this. Actually, you know what I can do right now? Oh my god. Man, lots of stuff I forgot to do. Thanks, y'all. Okay. I celebrate. You know, am I already in go mode? Can I just go straight ahead and beat the game now? The is really a thing now? Since I already bothered to get the bomb, I may as well just see what it has. Maybe it has a mail for me. Or another bottle. Worth it. No, I do. It's needed to open Meyer, which I have to do. Also, darkness is a dungeon that always trips me up sometimes. I need to do speech better. There we go. One of the races in the tourney, I saw that trick. So, did I actually just teach you something? Thank you. Why not? I can't really show it again, because that would just eat up time. It was only useful to get that one chest. I still don't have the big key. Oh, there's the big key. Just gonna check these chests down here real quick. Okay. I don't think it matters anymore what crystal this one is. At this point, let's just say it's 3. Alright, let's go to Meyer. learned that. I learned that from you, apparently. Truck shot. Alright, I can just look for the big key and leave. Go for the gold. The eyeball man. Please, baby key. Please. Thank you. I don't remember where that other entrance to the boss store room is, so I'm just gonna have to go this way. Yeah, what is this world coming to, am I right? Oh. Good must fight. Now, if it weren't for the fact that I don't have armor, I would be in a very, very good position to just go and finish the game and beat my PB. In fact, I'm actually going to go try and go to Gan's Tower right now. This is a really good opportunity. I don't want to squander it. So I do have to ask, is the other way to get to this turtle rock faster than this one? It's actually pretty suspenseful. I actually do it? Can I actually do this? I guess it all depends on where the big key is. Alright then. That was the last shot for a male. So let's rip up this Band-Aid. I think that gauntlet with the Beano statues and the other assorted enemies is gonna be what wrecks me the most out of this tower. Because of how fragile I am. Be good. That room could have gone really bad, but it didn't, thankfully. Well, let's fight Aghanim. Tower, but not a good Aghanim. Three. 3, I think. 4. There we go. You know what? I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fight Ganon right now. Because I'm crazy. I keep getting this message. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I think that's enough. Get torch ready. Bouncing over stop button. What the fuck? I did not expect the PB like this. Wow. I'm just kind of speechless right now. And this was solo. I didn't have Doc being my partner for this run. It just... Wow. Alright, before I... Alright, let me just, get this running while I bring up the spoilers. Have a little dancing around while I dig it up. Alright, first things first, where is the mail? A suit. Armor? One was it? One Ice Palace and Swamp Palace. Bombos. Palace of Darkness. In the Maze Room. Ice Rod. The Mire. The West Area. Sword. Swamp Palace had the remaining sword. And Bottle. One was in Turtle Rock. Trinex had one too. And, one was in the... Is this the right one? Yeah, this is... Was also, oh yeah, the third one was in Dark Pal in Palace of Darkness. Also in the Maze Room. And we already know where Aether is. Yeah, I am really pleased with how the sea turned out. And yet I still feel I could have optimized on it some more. Most before I forget. Wait till Doc hears this. I'm just gonna let the music play out this time, instead of just zipping to the statistics. Because this is a good song. I do like it. To be frank, I don't know what else there is to say. This was... no question, this was the best seed I've had yet. Seriously? Did I really? The student has become the master. I guess, huh? It's... I'm awestruck, honestly. Well, once the tourney is over, I'm probably not going to be doing this at all ever again, probably. Yeah, it's a good song, which is why I let it play out. Oh wow, did they? I should probably give that a listen. Well, anyway, that will be all for me tonight. I'd like to thank you all for witnessing, for watching the thing that I did. So, I'd like to remind you again that on Saturday at 4 p.m. CST, there's a very good chance that Doc and I will finally be having our race in the tourney. Stars have finally aligned, hopefully, for that. So yeah, thank you all for watching. That'll be all for me. Good night. Stream over.